Assalamu alaikum. In this video I will show you how to make cash receipt template using Microsoft Word. Let's get started. Go to layout menu, click size and more paper sizes. Set the width and height size. Set the margin 0.1. Go to insert menu, click shape, take a text box, format the text, select the text, right click on the mouse and go paragraph. Copy the text box. Remove the text box, outline and fill color. Go to insert menu, click shape, take a line shape. Increase the white size, copy the line shape, go to insert menu, click shape, take a text box. Go to insert menu, click shape and take a rectangular shape. Change the fill color and remove the outline color. Go to insert menu, click shape, take a text box. remove the text box outline and fill color. Change the font color. And add shadow. Go to insert menu, click shape, take a line shape. Go to insert menu, click picture and this device. Right click on the image, edit picture. Add fill color, go to shape format, select shape fill and choose color. Copy the logo. Send to back, select the shape, go to shape format, my template is ready. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.